put this tether on there. That tether, you actually hook through the bracket, which, you know, if the bracket breaks loose, but these are 3M. If you ever want to take them off, all you do is to take a hair dryer and warm them up a little bit, and they pop right off.
Well, as long as they don't come off in the through the prop.
No, that's exactly what
you got. Gloves. You got gloves. Okay, good. Let's go. Let's go freeze. I mean fly.
Okay, we're clicking. Okay.
Now this is, put it around your neck. Get in. Keep your big fat hands off the fucking windshield. Which one is which? Okay. Yeah. Let's put the seatbelt over this. Where is this? I'm expecting we're going to need the choke. Headset? Ah, fuck. Hold on. God damn it.
That's during the flash too. Lives on just east of Tampa, so he's kind of battery
box. Huh? Oh yeah, right. Well, that's
canopy that snaps.
Yeah, right. For some reason, the earpiece came off my headset. Well, you know, I've flown that aircraft. I didn't fly it long enough to really get a feeling for what it's about, but the guy who's president of the company, Abid, is quite bright.
Oh yeah.
And so I tend to respect what he says. Okay. Now, pull up the choke. Okay, and hand on the throttle and the brakes. Fire it up and get ready to kind of leave the choke down.